I love seeing things through her little eyes. Bright, so full of life. Not dead, like yours.